Namaste, and thank you for joining me in this guided meditation on compassion. So taking a moment to find a comfortable seated position, whether on the floor or in a chair, working on having a nice tall spine. Let's just take a moment to just come to the breath and taking a few inhales through the nose and then let it out through the mouth. And then a couple more times. Good. And then starting to gently let go of consciously breathing and starting to bring in the mind's eye. That's the word compassion or kindness or loving kindness. And taking a moment to allow an object, an image to arise in your mind, something that represents compassion or loving kindness to you in this moment. It can be something in nature, an object, even just a shape or a color. And if nothing arises, just continuing to be with the words compassion or loving kindness. Being with that image, with the words. And starting to shift your awareness to picture someone who you love dearly or who's dear to you. And picture their face or just an image you have of them. And as you're picturing them, sending them love, sending them kindness, sending them compassion. Notice that, how that feels in the body. Notice how that feels in the mind. Sending that person who's dear to you compassion, love, kindness. And then taking a moment to think of a person who maybe you struggle with a little bit. Maybe there's something just about that person that at times just kind of rubs you wrong, or maybe recently someone that you have been having conflict with. And picturing that person. And sending them kindness, compassion, and love. For they too are humans like us. They too make mistakes. They too have suffering, just like us, just like all beings. And sending them that kind compassion for those parts that are just like us. Continue focusing on their image, sending them that loving kindness, that compassion, aware of how that feels in your body, in your mind. And then starting to shift the image to an image of yourself. Seeing your face or seeing an image that you have of yourself. And taking some time to send yourself compassion, loving kindness. For we too, like all others, all other humans, we make mistakes. We have suffering to move through. We are wonderful beings as well. Picturing yourself and sending compassion, kindness, and love to yourself. Treating yourself like you would that just like that person who is dear to you. Notice how that feels in the body and in the mind. And then shifting awareness again starting to imagine in the mind all beings in this world whether they're like us humans or birds or insects and everything in between. And sending compassion, kindness, and love out to all beings. For we are all connected. We all come from the same source. We're all here. Doing our purpose. Sending love, compassion, and kindness to all beings. And you may just take some time to picture different types of beings and sending them compassion, sending them love, sending them kindness. If that's a little easier. Notice how this feels in the body and in the mind. Slowly letting go the images, coming back to the breath again. And just taking some conscious breaths in and out through the nostrils, maybe down into the belly as the belly pushes out on the inhale, and then gently draws back on the exhale. Just bringing awareness back to the breath, back to the body, and being aware of soles of your feet, aware of the sits bones connecting to whatever you're sitting on, noticing the palms of the hands, aware of the top of the crown of the head, and then let's gently bring the palms of our hands together at our hearts. And we'll end with a long Om and Shanti, Shanti, Shantihi. And taking a breath in. Shanti, Shanti, Shantihi. May there be peace within, may there be peace around us, and may there be peace in the universe. And the spirit in me bows to the spirit in you. Namaste. Thank you, and go forth, hopefully continuing just to have this sense of compassion and love and keep coming back to it, towards ourselves, towards others, towards all beings.